host Vishwanand, presenting you the Kids News Bulletin of today. Aam Aadmi Party wins the Delhi elections. BJP comes distant second and Congress gets washed out. From 19th of February, singing the national anthem will be compulsory in all colleges in Maharashtra. As per the new decision of Maharashtra Cabinet, studying Marathi will be compulsory in all schools from standard 1st to 10th. US President Donald Trump has confirmed his India visit. He will be in India on 24th and 25th of February. The 2008 Mumbai terror attack mastermind Hafiz Saeed has been sentenced to jail for 5.5 years in Pakistan. In an 8-page order, the Supreme Court has instructed the police not to detain children in jails and lockups. The next 5 years are expected to be the hottest period on record, says the British Met Office. The 10th and 12th class examination of CBSE pattern has begun from Saturday. TV1 India Live wishes good luck to the 30 lakh students appearing for the exams. Bangladesh wins the Under-19 Cricket World Cup. They beat India by 3 wickets in the finals. The Indian cricket team loses the one-day series against New Zealand. New Zealand beat them 3-0. Now for the thought of the day. Your best teacher can be your last mistake. This inspiring thought was quoted by APJ Abdul Kalam. Thank you for watching us. See you again in the next Kids Bulletin. Thank you.